Hello everybody, Danielle here, and today we're at Universal Studios Hollywood in the Hogwarts Castle waiting for the dark art show. We're just waiting for the sun to go down a little bit so we can see those beautiful lights at the castle. This is something that they don't have here all the time. They just started off with some dates in March. They're gonna have some in April as well as May. This is something that you don't wanna miss, so let's check it out.
Then this was a different kind of magic. Very dark, very powerful. But until tonight, I had no idea just how powerful. happiness can be found, even in the darkest of times, if one only remembers to turn on the light.
Watching that spectacular dark arts. This is something that you must come and check out, but if you can't, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, go ahead and give it a like and be sure to subscribe to my channel for more content.